push your blades together, so you're going to get a little bit here. So you don't push down and spring this one. Yes, just for the spring. Yes, good. And then you're there, and then your legs come up. So we do the remaining three with the idea that you just want to back bend the whole time. Yeah, so even as you go forward, you're still back bending backwards. Yes, so that it's like your occiput was trying to find your sit bones. Yes, and then you lift your whole front wall up onto your back wall. That's right, yes, you're actually picking it up and putting it on the back, and then the back's got something to do, and then the back can keep bending to pick up your legs as you come forward.